Good morning, Mo Valley. My name is Darius, and today is day six. Please join me in saying the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today for lunch, we're having creamy chicken and waffles, creamy mashed potatoes, cinnamon apple slices, and assorted low-fat milk. Tomorrow's breakfast is pilberry biscuit, assorted juice, fresh apple slices, and assorted low-fat milk.
Attention seniors, just a reminder that if you plan to go on the senior class trip in May, your non-refundable $100 deposit is due no later than January 13th. Also, ensuring in your deposit, please have a rooming list prepared, as the cost of the trip for you depends on how many people in your room. Ford or Room gives you the best price. Deposits and rooming lists should be turned into Mrs. Gephardt or Mr. Owens. Trip information was sent to your school email.
Mrs. Kiko and Ms. Efron are planning a college visit in the spring for interested juniors. Please complete the survey and let them know what colleges you are interested in right now and would like to visit. Any information provided will be helpful in planning the college representation visits in the spring, even if we don't go on the field trip there.
All three boys basketball teams host Williamsburg tonight.
Today's high will be 37 degrees with times of sun and clouds.
Caden had a chance to film the science officers in the 10th grade chemistry classes and to help some of the 5th graders make polymer balls. Let's have a look at what the fun they had.
Please have a nice day.